Got off work, stayed up late to watch my Dolphins get crushed yet again by the Ravens in a 40-0 primetime loss. Drove 300 miles to Jacksonville, Florida to watch a Florida versus Georgia game that ended by the first quarter. And watch my Gators get humiliated by the Georgia Bulldogs, who now don't have a head coach. And now, Tuesday, deadline day, the Miami Dolphins decide they want to trade Jay Ajayi for a fourth round pick. I'm going to try and keep my composure and give my thoughts on this hilariously stupid trade. It is mind-boggling bad. Congrats to Eagle fans. I've seen a couple of people make videos or tweet or stuff like that. Congratulations to y'all on one of the biggest steals in deadline history. I mean, it's just, we already have the worst offense in the NFL, so our way of fixing that is to trade Jay Ajayi. Probably, I guess Kenyon Drake is our running back now. I don't know. And we get a measly fourth round pick for it, which is even, trading Ajayi is already dumb enough, trading our best offensive player, but then you only get a fourth round pick for him. Mind you, a day after the Patriots got a second round pick for a 26-year-old quarterback who has only played two games in the NFL. They get a second round pick. We get a fourth round pick, which, by the way, a second round pick wouldn't make me feel a whole lot better about this trade, but at least I would be like, okay, at least we got something. Like, oh, that trade sucks. Our offense is going to be bad. I'm going to miss Ajayi, but at least we got something we can work with. What is a fourth round pick going to do for this organization? And apparently this was some wannabe New England Patriots move where, you know, the guy wasn't having the right attitude or frustrated, which, by the way, he had zero rushing touchdowns because we weren't giving it to him in the red zone, so I can understand him being a little bit frustrated. But even then, they couldn't do that right. You trade him to a NFC playoff contender, maybe a Super Bowl contender in the Philadelphia Eagles, and all you get back is a fourth round pick. That's not how this works. And if you wanted to send a message to the offense, you could have sent the exact same message simply by benching Jay Ajayi for a game or two, going with Kenyon Drake, and you still would have been able to keep your best offensive player. And now, apparently, we're still thinking about trading Jarvis Landry, which I would say you might as well and just get a whole new offense at this point, because I don't see how we're going to score more than 7 points a game at this point. But the problem is we would probably trade Landry for like a six-round pick, so I guess we might as well keep him. I mean, I just don't understand the move. I just don't get it, man. If it's just simply, you know, emotions or problems, you know, it has to be more than that. I mean, the only smart thing I could think of is if the Dolphins had any reason to be concerned with Ajayi's long-term health and were feeling like they weren't going to commit to Ajayi long-term, but that's not what this move feels like. This move feels like, oh, our offense is bad, Ajayi's not happy, so let's just trade him. I mean, I don't know how the Dolphins are supposed to get any better when you do stuff like this. Ajayi's the kind of guy you could have built around, you know, and if you would have had Kenyon Drake already as a backup, you could have drafted another running back if you wanted insurance, but as long as Ajayi was healthy, he's the kind of guy you need to be the centerpiece of your offense. And I don't know what we're going to do with a fourth round pick. I hope that, you know, Jarvis Landry stays at least. He should have already gotten a contract extension. The only reason I would trade him is if we're not going to sign him in free agency, but,
I mean,
you know, As far as the Eagles, you know, what this means for them, I think it's a great pickup. You know, the fourth round pick is not, you know, going to be crucial to them because right now they're trying to compete. They have Carson Wentz, now Jay Ajayi. That's a tremendous quarterback running back combination. They have a good defense. I mean, they have a good team. This is just, you know, them getting a little bit better. And I think we're going to see a much more consistent Jay Ajayi now that he has an actual offensive line to run behind. But I don't know. Let me know what you guys think of this trade. I haven't seen a lot of positive stuff from Miami Dolphin fans on this trade, and I wouldn't expect to. And if we make another move by the deadline, I'll make another video.